For me, managers actually accentuate the synchronizing working among the atmosphere in the working methodology, so that it is driven towards accomplishment of goals.
According to my experience, to ensure that the team is working properly and the team is satisfied with the work, the employees are satisfied with the company, that is what the managers prefer. To manage in a simple way in which the company gets high profits and employees are also
the manager should have a good leadership quality and a smiling face to cope up with the teammates and achieve the goal for the company.
Have to be patient even under unfavorable conditions, and have to manage the things, not only managing things, but you have to make it success. And you have to make it as result oriented, not reason oriented.
To me, managers is to plan things effectively, make the best out of the team, and instill work in a team, empathize with the team members, and delegating the responsibilities. That's what managers do.
Yeah, as for me, the same question continues. One more thing, what I would like to add is managers do things right.
Manager will do his work and make to do others also their work.
Manager manages.
He manages the person who makes others to do the work in a complete and takes the decision at the situations where it is important. And he maintains his level of hierarchy by not giving them any chance to go against him.
Managers will make decisions, analyze the task, and work for the achievement of the goal of the organization.
Managers can manage the organization by controlling, making decisions, and a perfect strategy to achieve his goal in his organization.
I feel the manager manages the people who do work. And manager makes the group more effective and productive what they are with time. That's what I feel managers do.
Managers, they don't do anything new. They just managers work very well. In short, they work smartly. That's it.
See, managers, when they come to the office, they face a lot of problems. Somebody's wife fought at home. Somebody may be not productive to the company. They do all kind of shit. Whatever they do is, they make sure that the whole thing is going on straight. The whole car is running on the two wheels. That's what managers do.
Managers just command. They just make people do the work. They don't do themselves. That's okay.
Manager is a person who manages everyone, as well as he is responsible for his role.
Manager is the captain of the ship, also is the leader of the organization.
Managers help in understanding the company objectives and find ways of achieving the goals of the enterprise. And to achieve that, they motivate the employees and find out what drives them. And that is what I feel is the most important. Yeah.
A manager should have a charismatic personality. He should understand his team. He should work according to company objective, ethic, values and goals of the companies. And he should be a quick thinker and smart worker.
A manager's work is to set objectives, organize, inspire, measure the performance of the employee and develop people.
A manager is one who should motivate the employees who are under him, but he should not show the hierarchy level that he is the higher authority than the other people. So he should be friendly, but not friendly means the work should happen in the same way. He should maintain the relationship.
Managers are the person who put the right person at the right job at the right time.